Anybody want to share about the Garfield High School?
Oh, I know the first graduating class was 1957 because I was in it. I worked at Garfield High School for 46 years, retiring a year and a half ago.
But we didn't have a high school before that. We had to go to two separate schools.
Two separate schools.
What's your name?
Rosalie Davis.
Okay.